shocking confession tonight from former New Mexico GOP Senator Pete Domenici. He says he fathered a son as the result of an extramarital affair with another senator's daughter. The woman is Michelle Laxalt, the daughter of former senator and Nevada governor Paul Laxalt. Adam Laxalt was born 34 years ago. Domenici says he's only revealing the story now because he believed someone else was about to make it public. New information tonight.